I think for the Gallaghers, gentrification is just another reason to have conflict. As long as everything's going well in the Gallaghers' life, there has to be some sort of conflict involved. And to them, gentrification is the antichrist of life.
And if there's one thing the Gallaghers don't do, it's lose. So this isn't something that they're gonna take lightly.